Once upon a time, there lived a god called Huanin. He had a son called Huanong who was interested in the human world. He wanted to govern the human world. Huanin permitted his son to go down. Huanin gave him three sacred objects called Chunbuin in Korean, also god of wind, rain, and cloud, and 3,000 men. With all these things, Huanong finally came down to Taebaek Mountain. He took root under a tree called Shindansu. He gathered people in the area and started to govern them. Huanong led rituals and also took charge of crops, diseases, and punishment. By the time Huanong settled, there lived a tiger and a bear. They wished to become human. They prayed and Huanong gave them a way to become human. If you stay in a cave with no sunlight and eat only this mugwort and garlic to cleanse the mind and soul, then you will become a human.
The impatient and short-tempered tiger could not endure the hunger and closure and gave up. The bear was patient and went through the process and became a woman. The bear now called Unya, which means bear woman. She prayed under Shindansu to bear a child because there was no one who would marry her. Huanong married her and they had a child called Tanggun Wanggeom. He became the founder of Korea. Tanggun chose Pyongyang, the capital.
Thank you. It's for you because I know what I want.